back with another video, and this video gonna be about.
Yeah. You thought the little effort that you put in was enough, girl. How about now? Yeah. Girl, how about now? How about now, girl? What about now, girl? How about now?
Unpopular opinions. So, you know, I just really wanted to upload a quick little video for y'all. So I'm not gonna
do how other people do. Probably got a whole list of unpopular opinions.
I'm just gonna do it from the top of my head. Ooh, okay, y'all. One unpopular opinion is leave outs. See, look, I ain't never had no leave out before. If you don't know what a leave out is, if I feel like putting a picture, I'll put a picture in here. But leave out. So I ain't gonna get on y'all too much, because some of y'all leave outs do be looking good. And then as the weeks go by, y'all start being careless with it, not flat. Well, you can't flat on your real hair almost every day, because that would damage your hair, of course. But like some of y'all leave outs, when you do this, you would see the track. You would see the in the track under your hair. I do not like leave outs. I ain't never had one. When I got my first sewing, I got a closure because my cousins recommended me to get one. And so another one is a slick back ponytail. Before y'all get on me, I like slick back ponytails, but some of you girls be doing it wrong. Y'all do it right, but y'all got your little tweaks to do it. You know, some girls, when a slick back ponytail, I'll put a picture. You know, you put the track in, whatever, and then you wrap a little hair around it because you won't see the track. Some of you girls don't do that. Y'all just be having the tracks just all out, and that's a no-no. That don't look right. And then me, I be quiet, so when I see that, I don't say anything, because it's not, because some of y'all be like, girl, look at y'all. Yeah, but I do not like I like slick backs. They do look good. But some of y'all need to start wrapping up that track. Alright. Another. Edges. Some of y'all edges be too dramatic. Like, y'all doing swirlies. Y'all doing your edge, writing your name with the edges. I think y'all should just pick one style and stick with that. I'm not saying it's wrong. Do what you want to do, but my unpopular opinion is, like, all that extra stuff doing with edges, not me. Long nails. These are okay, but some of y'all nails be like, let me put the camera down, like this long. How y'all wipe y'all butt with those long nails? No, like, I'm not saying they ugly, but they too long. And then you complain about you can't do this or you can't do that. Like, maybe if your nails wasn't that long, maybe. Well, you don't have to ask for nobody to do something for you. Oh. What's with the word period?
Period. 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 nothing left to say. Like,
period. Y'all ain't talking about the period that ends a sentence. Y'all talking about period. What's with that? I'm tired of hearing that word. Like, it's all you hear every day. Yeah. On Facebook, Instagram, any app. I'm tired of y'all posting, if you don't share, this will happen to you. This will happen to you in 24 hours or tomorrow or your mother will die. Stop doing that because there's no point in y'all doing it. I like, why y'all make those memes? 99% will skip, but like, you know what I'm, y'all know what I'm talking about. I'll probably put some pictures up in here if I feel like it. But thanks for watching this video on my, on some of my popular opinions. Bye.